you please tell her, Andrea?
Auntie, you need to listen to him. He's right.
Don't give me that look.
I'm not giving you a look.
Wouldn't have anybody knows how to fix a snowmobile?
I don't think so.
Could you check for me? I really need to fix mine tonight.
What, big storm coming?
You never can be too sure.
I'll be right back.
What about that?
Hey, come here. Give me some love. Yeah. How are you?
I'm good, thanks. Well, this is, Duva something. So Ellie got him a bodyguard.
Really? You're a bodyguard?
No, that is just some humor that Elliot had implied earlier.
Come here, give me some love anyway, Mr. Bodyguard. Come here. Oh, wow. I feel safer already. You okay, Mr. Bodyguard?
You hear me?
What are the two of y'all doing kissing out in the middle of everybody? Christian, basketball first this year.
Girl second, coach.
You got that, Courtney?
Yes, sir. He knows me.
Of course he knows you, girl.
Is this Elliot's ride here?
Yep. He's in the garage with your mom and his bodyguard.
Elliot has a bodyguard?
He got himself some fancy foreign bodyguard. The goofiest thing you've ever seen.
You know I love you.
No.
Baby, our house is gone. Daddy has a new job in Houston. There's nothing here anymore.